my jam.
Hello and welcome back to another episode of Around the Mountain. Today we'll recap some big marks hit by the EOU track and field team and six EOU softball games this past weekend. Then we play a bunch of popular songs with members of the EOU women's soccer team and see what happens.
The Mountaineers had two automatic qualifying marks to Nationals on May 24th through the 26th, as senior Max Fralgren and freshman Dawson Kennan each punched their tickets to Gulf Shores, Alabama. Fralgren set a PR on the hammer throw of 54.49 meters to auto-qualify Kennan, and then took second place in the javelin with a throw of 57.96 meters.
Matt Kirkendall, who came to within 0.01 of a second of the EOU record earlier this season, finally broke the 110-meter hurdles record with a time of 14.38 seconds. Kirkendall smashed the previous record of 14.54 held by EOU Hall of Famer Lou Thorne since 1962. The Mountaineers have one final meet in Boise at the BSU Border Duel this weekend before the CCC Championships on May 11th and 12th in Hermiston.
Softball clinched its berth into the CCC Championships with one more regular season series. They gave number 13 Corbin all it can handle in a four-game series with three games decided by one run. On Sunday, however, the Mounties swept Providence in two games by scores of 5-1 and 18-3.
EOU is next here at home on Friday and Saturday against Southern Oregon for Senior Weekend. Friday is going to be National Babe Ruth Day, so make sure to wear your baseball or softball apparel to the field. Saturday, we will host Senior Day for our EOU for seniors and have a free barbecue. So come on out.
It's now time to see how these EOU women's soccer players react to some very popular songs. Cue the music.
I do not dance to this.
I don't know the rap like Sid does.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Born and raised in South Detroit. Took the midnight train going anywhere.
I got in trouble in like 7th grade because I stood up on the table and started singing this song. Woo! This is my time frame. I'm not dancing to this song.
When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hard, park it.
Oh my gosh.
Am I throwing you off?
Nope.
Didn't think so.
How you doing, young lady? The feeling that you're giving really drives me crazy. You don't have a player on the show. I was at a loaf of word first time that we spoke.
You're looking for a girl that'll treat you right. You're looking for in the daytime with a light.
You might be the type if I play my cards right. I'll find out by the end of the night.
You expect me to just let you.
Problem. I don't see the ring on your hand. I'll be the first to admit it. I'm curious about you. You seem so innocent.
You wanna get in my world, get lost in it. Boy, I'm tired of running. Let's walk for a minute.
Thank you to our EOU women's soccer players who joined us today, including Yasmin Mukherdom, Taylor Boyer, Sydney Cottrell, Kaylin Kopel, Cammie Edgington, and Sarah Lynch. And thank you again to our host, LeBrand Alive. Let us know who you'd like to see on the show in future weeks by commenting on this video on any of our social media platforms. See you next time.
Red, some diamonds are blue. Chivalry is dead, but you're still kinda cute. Hey.